in Killarney many years ago. My mother sang a song to me in tones so sweet and low. Just a simple little ditty in her good old Irish way. And I'd give the world if she could sing that song to me this day.
Seen her coming a mile away.
But it was cool though.
How are you even gonna get him out there, huh? Breadcrumbs.
Lots of people go into the woods.
It was a stupid trap that looked like a trap.
It was a sick trap, you gotta admit.
What were you gonna do even if it worked? It wasn't very deep, he could have climbed out.
Maybe he twisted his ankle or something.
Hypothetically, do you want to have to tell Mr. Monroe that we botched the first job he sent us on because of a dumb trap in the woods?
How you know it wouldn't have worked? You wouldn't let me try.
Oh, crap. There he is. So, my idea would have worked. Put your mask on. Don't move.
I don't know what you want.
Well, you should have thought about that before you went and pissed off Mr. Monroe.
I don't know what you mean.
Get out! Slowly, I want to see those hands. What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? Get out! Slow!
What?
Well, what do you want?
Hey, we're asking the questions here. What?
Isn't he, like, a bit tall?
Yeah, so what?
Do you think he's gonna fit?
We'll make him fit.
I don't think that's gonna be possible, Marty.
Dude, don't use my name.
Wait, is your name Marty? Aren't you Marlin's cousin?
Hey, we're asking the questions here.
Marty, I don't think he's gonna fit.
Don't use my name.
I'm just concerned.
We'll make him fit.
How? He's huge. Look at him.
I get that a lot.
Mom thought it was gonna be a problem. He wouldn't have sent us on the job.
Hypothetically, Marlin messed up.
He does not mess up.
Well,
Rob would have brought it up if he thought it was gonna be a problem.
I'm just saying, I don't see how he'd think we'd be able to fit him in a trunk.
Marlon would have mentioned it if you thought it was going to be a problem to get him into the trunk.
Hypothetically, maybe it slipped his mind. I mean, he's so tall.
Yeah, really. We'll make him fit in the trunk.
I just don't think that's going to work.
We might have to bend him a little.
But then he's not going to be comfortable.
Who cares if he's comfortable? We're kidnapping him!
Is that what's happening?
Hey, what did I say about the question?
Marty.
Stop using my name, Ronald!
I'm just concerned that our cousin set us up knowing we wouldn't be able to fit him in the trunk.
We'll make him fit.
How? By sawing his legs off?
If I have a say, I'd prefer another option.
He doesn't need all of his legs.
Well, how are we going to get rid of some of his legs? We didn't bring a saw. We don't have any means to make him smaller.
Heck, you could do without a couple of inches.
Well, I could roll up into a ball like an armadillo.
Mr. Rogers, I'm not going to ask you again.
What are we going to do if it doesn't work? We did not plan for this. We don't have a plan B.
This is our plan B.
Can I make a suggestion?
I just don't see why Marlon would send us out here to do a job that clearly wouldn't work unless he didn't know how tall he was.
Well, you never know until you try.
Exactly. You never know until you try.
I don't think so. I'm just concerned.
Well, it's not helping.
nothing!
Why don't we just try it out?
Man, I don't know. Hypothetically, it doesn't look too good. I'm not gonna ask you again. He will fit. How tall are you?
I'm 6'11".
And you think you'll fit in your trunk?
Oh, my trunk? No. I mean,
see?
I don't think so.
Now my idea in the woods doesn't look so bad, huh?
Really? You're gonna take his word for it?
Well,
the kidnappee!
It is his trunk. If anyone would know, he'd be the one.
Why would he know?
Hypothetically, maybe he had gone in there before to figure it out definitively.
Oh, you really think he gets in there all the time?
Maybe he was curious.
Oh my god.
Well, if I may.
Listen, we have a united front on this one, okay? I've never done this before.
What are we going to do if he doesn't fit?
We'll make him fit.
Fine. Hypothetically.
No! Stop it with the hypotheticals. It's not helpful. I don't even think you're using them right.
Could I make a suggestion?
What did I say about the question?
Maybe we should hear him out.
What could we possibly have to say that's going to be helpful?
Why don't we just try?
What did I...
What if we just try it out? I mean, I can see if I can fit. If I can't, then you guys can move on to your next best option. It just really feels like you're putting the cart before the horse here and shutting yourself down before you even try.
He has a point. Fine. Let's try it out.
What's with all the bags?
I just went to the store.
All right, let's get him out.
Leave the groceries here, are we?
What do you want to do with them?
We can't just let him sit here. That would be a waste. He just went through all the work of picking out all this food.
Well, you could put him in the back.
All right, it's a good idea. Here. Get that?
Just a simple little ditty in her good old Irish way. And I'd give the world if she could sing that song.